Kata orang, kalau berada di kukup, mesti cuba coconut pudding. Tapi best lagi, kami terjumpa pakcik ni tengah buat coconut pudding tu.
Sebab puting lah, bikin puting lah.
So, dalam ada pandan?
Pandan ada.
Then?
Kelapa punya air.
Kelapa punya air. Yelah, puding kelapa kan? Ini tepung?
Bukan tepung. Puting punya... Puting dan tepung.
Huh? Smells good lah. Can smell the pandan. Can smell the coconut. I can't wait to eat one. Okay. Wow, look at him go. After it sets for half an hour, it's wrapped up in plastic and put in the fridge to cool. All right, let's try this. This is with pula kukup punya coconut cream. Really nice, it's cool, it's smooth. And this is the coconut and the pandan, perfect for a hot day. And you're sticky from the pulau, you know.